Also on ankle mobility, after you've been going after that gastrocnemius or your calf, you can also put some bend in the knee. When you put bend in the knee, it shifts the stretch from that gastroc, that very superficial, powerful calf, to a more deeper muscle called the soleus. And you'll feel it more in your Achilles and more in the bottom part of your ankle here as we stretch from these out. You can hunt around, move around, and find where you have the most restriction in this ankle.